Let's say that I'm running some CPU intensive task on my computer, Meteor Lake system, right? I have 4 threads and I keep my P cores active because I really need that performance back. Now if some audio playback or video playback started, since I have my compute complex up, there's no point in waking the SoC complex, even though the work could have fit in there. Then we recommend to OS that use the E cores on the compute tile to do that low usage work, right? But once my foreground high usage, if I'm running a game or content creation, that is finished, and I only have that low usage activity, then thread director reflects back to OS saying that, hey, the efficiency ordering has changed. SoC tile is more efficient, so the work can move there and we can power down the compute tile. So all of this gets communicated to OS from hardware in terms of this thread director table that we provide.